Actress strips at Cesar Awards to protest France's coronavirus strategy. Corinne Masiero, 57, wore a donkey outfit and a bloodstained dress to present an award before she took off her attire. The ceremony took place as frustration grows in the creative sector at the government's unwillingness to set a date for the reopening of galleries and cinemas. French actress Corinne Masiero stripped naked on stage during a scaled-back Cesar Awards ceremony in Paris to protest the government's months-long closure of theaters and cinemas during the coronavirus pandemic. She had no culture, no future written on her chest, and give us art back, Jean, on her back, in a message to Prime Minister Jean Castex. Masiero, 57, was on stage to present the award for best costume, wearing a donkey outfit and a blood-stained dress, before she stripped before the audience. France's answer to the Oscars: the ceremony is in normal times the biggest night on the French cinema calendar, but on Friday there were no flashbulbs on the red carpet and no partners on the arms of award nominees. The ceremony took place at a theater as anger and frustration grows among actors, musicians and artists at the government's unwillingness to set a date for the reopening of museums, galleries, concert halls and movie houses.